So here we're asked to do a word jumble with the letters A, G, G, Y, B. And then asked to calculate the probability of